في الهند. أن إمام أبو حنيفة, they call him الإمام الأعظم, the greatest Imam. He was open to correction, suggestions, and to learn from others. There, he said, I have learned from a barber several masail, several serious issues in Hajj, which I didn't know before. So when I finished my manasik and I was ready for tahallul, I sat before the barber and I gave him this side. He said, you should give me your right side first. The sunnah is to begin with the right side. And as I was sitting, he said, make talbiyah, make takbir. So say Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, because I was sitting quiet. And also because I bargained with him, he said, there is no bargaining in an-nusuk. So he listed that, this is what I learned from a barber. We keep learning from each other. No one knows everything. And I want to ask you another question. This is for all of you, not only for Lee. The question is, on what account Prophet Moses, peace be upon him, Kalimullah, the one whom Allah talked to him directly, he hasn't talked to anyone before Musa alayhi salam like that. Okay, that's why it's called Kalimullah. Allah spoke to him. And yet, Musa alayhi salam was instructed to look for a servant who was not even a messenger to follow him and to learn from him. Why? Because Allah the Almighty says, وَفَوْقَ كُلِّ ذِي عِلْمٍ عَلِيمٍ. And above every knowledgeable one, there is one who is more knowledgeable. We should learn from one another. And those who show resentment, once they are advised, that's a shame. And this is not the attitude of the true believers. May Allah guide